Another drug that we've been asked to break down is known as neomycin, which is an antibiotic that's given as a pill or topical cream form, and it's primarily used in the treatment of bacterial infections, but it can also be used in pre-surgeries for gut procedures. And it targets protein production within the bacteria. So as a reminder of the central dogma of biology, our DNA moves to mRNA, and then that mRNA moves to protein. So if we zoom in on an mRNA strand, ribosomes, made of ribosomal subunits, start scanning along the mRNA, piecing together different amino acids to build a polypeptide chain. That will eventually fold into a protein that the organism needs to survive. However, when neomycin is added, it's going to specifically target the 30S subunit of the ribosome, stopping it from scanning along the mRNA. Because it's stopped, that polypeptide chain can no longer grow, therefore the proteins that it's building are not made. And sometimes it can often cause the ribosome to move off track and therefore create misfolded proteins which will be destroyed. So at the end, the bacteria is not getting the necessary proteins it needs to survive and will eventually die. And additionally, neomycin is highly specific to only the 30S subunit, which is found in bacteria, but it's not found in humans. So make sure to leave a comment below on the next drug you want to see broken down, and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.